Hey guys, welcome back to... Okay, I've played this guy like 3 times today. Come on. I played this guy 3 times, I swear. Anyway, welcome back. My name is Charlie, aka the Chubzilla. And this is the same guy that I played 3 times today. So, I'm pretty sure he leads with surplus every time. Although my team, I keep changing my team. His team has not changed, so I don't know if you recognize me. He leads with Ludicolo this time. Interesting. That's Thunderwave. Yes. Let's go 3 times. Why are you still matching me up with him? Substitute. Okay. Does copycat work on substitute? It does? It doesn't say it doesn't. Right. Sketch. Sleep talk. Snatch. Struggle. Switcheroo. Okay. It does work. Yeah, boys. Yeah, boys. I like this. Okay, so what's he gonna do now? If I remember, he's got Scald. But a thief. Okay, so it's 2 thieves for his sub. Yeah, he's got Scald still. Scald. I can't copycat. My red card's not gone yet, so I'll U-turn. He's probably gonna leech seed now. Or Scald again, or get paralyzed. Paralyzed is good. And this guy's faced Mega Meganium before, and he knows exactly what's going to happen. So he switches out into Tyrantrum. This Tyrantrum does have Ice Fang, although last time he Dragon Danced, if I remember correctly. This is a Dragon Dancing Tyrantrum. This is unfair. I know exactly what he's going to do. Let me just go straight for the Ice Fang this time. Ah. Mega Meganium, you're not. I don't know. Okay, we'll Thunderwave him. Prankster Thunderwave. Which is back out to Ludicolo. That was a pretty smart play. He's gonna Leech Seed. Probably. Who wants a Leech Seed? Tauros doesn't mind a Leech Seed. Now he's gonna Scald. Don't get the burn. Oh, god damn it. This is why I should run Facade over Rock Climb. I know, because then Facade doesn't get the boost. Rock Climb still doesn't kill, unfortunately. This one will, though. Unless he switches that into Bayonet. Bayonet. We'll go for Wild Charge, in case he wants to switch out into Bayonet. Look at Taurus's moveset quickly. What's up, Wild Charge for anything? Outrage, Payback, Pursue, Rock. He gets Rock, Stone Age, and Rock Slide. Oh, okay. We might swap out one of those. No, okay, yeah, he doesn't switch out. He stays in and dies still. And I died anyway, so it wasn't really. Oh, no, I definitely would have died if it wasn't for the. Oh, well. Ooh. Okay, Ludicolo's dead. We can Thunderwave something. What do we want to do? We don't want to hit him yet, because he's got Mummy, and that'll get rid of our Prankster. Yeah, we'll just U-turn for now. And go out into Amy Winehouse. Is he Calm Mind? Calm Mind in Cofagoras. I should remember that from earlier. I think my reaction was exactly the same. Okay. It's not really fair, but I suppose it is fair because I can't remember what's going on. I heard a funny noise. One day when I came home at lunchtime, I heard a funny noise. Went out to the backyard to find out it was one of those red boys. Stood there was my neighbor called Peter in a flux capacitor. Hoping he built a time machine like one in a film I seen. Yeah, yeah, yeah. He said up. Wow. And that was all set off from my head, a funny noise. I'm pretty sure he's got Crunch. So. He has Crunch. Yeah. By a Fang. Okay, but he's got Crunch. He probably predicted Avalugg to come in. This won't even kill. So we will Avalanche. It was 32%, but that's nothing. Diamond Nips! Look at that! 500 defense. 500 defense. Whew. We'll recover for now. But that does 44%. Okay, yeah, we'll Avalanche then. Stormfro always crits, I don't know why he's using it. I don't think Pangro gets anything else. Like, at all. You really, Stormfro's not that good of a move. Because even with the crit, it's total damage. Oh no, Pangro really doesn't get anything else, does it? It gets, like, doesn't get Drain Punch. I don't think it gets Close Combat. It gets Hammer Arm, I think. Tricky, yes. We're going to switch back out into Emmy Winehouse here. Yeah, it's probably for Pangro, Stormfro is the only semi-decent thing it gets. Oh well. Something about Amy Winehouse, Mulotta. It has a ability... Something Grace. Similar Blur Grace, which doubles effect chances. Which means Shadow Ball has a 40% chance to lower special defense. As we see here. If that didn't happen, I'd just be like... rest. Ah, oh, don't tell me he's sleep talk. Don't be sleep talk. Don't be sleep talk. No, he's not sleep talk. He's just rest. That means he dies then, because I free hit him. I'm not quite sure what the play was there. He definitely wasn't. I don't think it was rest talk last time. He didn't get a chance to use rest. He's not rest talk, he's just rest. Evidently. I feel bad, because this is another third time that I've kicked this dude's ass. Alright, this is Belly Drum Surpluff, if it's still the same. Which, luckily, Diamond Nips just completely throws off. It does about 40%, I think. Play Rough did. And then he had Return as well. Okay, it does 60%. I still kill it. That crit didn't matter. Because he's Unburden boosted. And he's max speed. Oh, no, 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 no. Now you kill me. But now, see, I switch into... Oh, he predicted that went for a crunch! Oh, no! Oh, no! I don't think crunch kills me. Crunch doesn't kill! Yes, get in there, 500 defense of Avalugg. Got quite a good attack as well. It's like 115. You could run like Banded. Ooh, Assault Vest of Avalugg. Avalugg. How about that? That is GG, my friend. Avalugg for the win. I think that's an Avalugg plus Tropius thumbnail. I was going to have Tauros up there, but... Oof. 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 Alright, yeah, stop recording. We'll do one more.